This Powerline adapter. Is it working fast? Is it better than Wi-Fi? Let's find out as I will do a full speed test comparisons in my house. Let's go. So this is my house. My router is there. For this test we will check the internet speed in my basement and my home office upstairs. Okay, let's go back inside. For those who are not sure, the Powerline adapter are meant to use your house electric installation in order to pass the data in your house. A real cable network is far more superior than Wi-Fi, but is it really the case with these adapter? Let's find out as I will test this with my laptop. First, let's go check my internet speed directly out of the router without any adapter. Wow, this is blazing fast. I have gigabit internet. Now I will hook up the first adapter to my router and will do my first test a few feet away in the living room. Okay, still decent speed, but really not close from that gigabit speed. Let's check the kitchen about 15 feet away from my router. Okay, that's bad. Let's see how it look on the Wi-Fi. Much better. Let's go downstairs now. Still not impressive over the adapter. And what about the Wi-Fi? Way better again. Let's run upstairs now in my office. Come on, adapter. Still not impressive. And the Wi-Fi is still great, even really far from the router. Now if we wrap this up, there is pros and cons with these adapter. They were actually delivering the full speed of my internet speed at my former house. It was way faster than Wi-Fi. Go check my unboxing video and installation tutorial on these if you want. But here in the new house it's a no-go. My recommendation is to try it before you buy it, if you know what I mean. Shop smart and please subscribe if this video was helpful. Bye guys.